And everyone here is mad.
Hey there, Felicity. Can you help me?
Uh-oh. No class, exactly what kind of help do you need?
Felicity, what is ADA compliant mean in our online class?
Oh. Okay. No class, ADA compliant refers to the procedures that are used to make class more accessible to students with disabilities as specified by the American Disabilities Act.
Oh, okay.
Be sure to check out the information that Dr. Osler has placed in the ADA section of our class course shell. Why didn't you ask Bum Rush about class like you always do?
He said he was tired of answering my questions and that I should ask somebody else. So, Felicity, can you help me with something else?
I can't help you no class with anything other than our class.
Well, what about helping me earn some extra credit? We could meet at the mall or a restaurant or someplace else.
Are you serious? Did you just hit on me? Has smoking that stuff made you extra bold or something? Okay, this is just too much. Now I have got to go. Goodbye.
OSI, Osler Studios Incorporated.
And everyone here is